Yeah.
Trivia murder party play session. Hello, everyone.
Yay.
Thunderstrike, moo-hoo, ha-ha-ha, ring the bell for service. Ding. Okay.
Ding.
The guests at the hotel. I, dude, Ryan, like, I'm room 101. Sorry, Duncan,
it's
go.
It's Pixar's grandpa. Pixar lamp's grandpa on the table.
Yeah.
It's an old lamp.
It is indeed. So, who's Dr. Hines?
I'm concerned that kind of looks like me.
Fair enough. It's Stefan. Philip J. Fry.
In a weird kind of way, yeah.
It is D. And then, Floop.
It's me.
Finding a nickname of Jackbox interns.
Yeah, I'm going to start impersonating Jackbox employees. Wait, no, I said that wrong. That sounds bad.
Wait, so do we get Andrea to, like, impersonate Andy Poland?
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
You can't go on the stalking Andy Poland joke if you want someone you know is Andy Poland.
Godly.
Alright, let's do this.
I would love to get Andy Poland as a guest on one of these videos.
God, if it happened, I think I'd spend most of it just going, oh, we go. Anyway.
It's like, we got Andy Poland, though. That's not a joke. That's him. He's right there.
Hello, Andy.
This is your wake-up call. Prepare to die. Bye-bye.
Breakfast is served at 7.
To Trivia Murder Party. That glowing review in Real Hotels magazine was a fake, luring you here to fight for your life.
I mean, we came to a hotel from Weird Hotel magazine.
Even better would be like, do a Trivia Murder Party where, like, you get in the game with the guy who does the voice of the hotel owner.
Okay, oh, yeah. First question.
What is a caldera?
Well.
Use your device to answer the question. And the correct answer is. Who got
craters.
The question?
Well, oh Duncan.
God, I'm alone here. The rest of you, see y'all on the cutting floor.
Consequences. Oh, shit.
Oh, dear.
Welcome to the killing room.
113.
This is my tattoo parlor.
Sweet.
Give me a new tattoo by drawing on your device. Ow. Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh. Let's see, what have we got here?
Yeah, harder.
What appears to be like a flower or something? Someone looks like a possessed SpongeBob SquarePants and 911 help. Oh, it's such a cute little flower.
Tattooing is done, but the regret hasn't set in yet. Now vote for your favorite design. The artist with the
they all have their own little charm, to be honest.
Yeah.
But what do I want to go with? Wait, is this the best one? Okay.
It's artist with the fewest votes will die.
What did we decide?
Well,
a tie? Well, I guess it's up to me. This might actually get worse after it heals. I think it's pretty clear what I have to do now.
Well, that's what I get for trying to, like, get people to help us.
Well. You don't need to get help, just win, lol.
You're back!
That only reminded me of a comedian called Dave Gorman, and he does these things called found poems, which is sort of reading dodgy comments at the bottom of, like, web pages. And here's just the way he just, like, goes into something and just says, LOL!
Let's try another one.
Just cracks me up every time.
According to People magazine, which of the following was the first giant balloon to appear in the 1927 Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade?
Just a balloon.
SpongeBob SquarePants. Oh, wait.
That one.
All of these are possible. But what is the mostest possiblest? Thanksgiving, though. Probably not Santa Claus?
This.
Yeah.
The rest of you who are still alive, come with me.
Oh, I've got to try and kill everyone now.
Alright, well, mini Steph.
I'm safe.
And with two hearts.
You're going to drop down this board and try to avoid the death zones.
The death zones. You know what?
We need some death zones. Go ahead, everyone else. Choose a slot to make it.
There you go, right, I'll go left.
Ooh.
Okay.
Well, I mean, I guess we technically begin. Evened them out.
Pick a spot to drop from.
Oh, someone's playing the risky game.
Ooh, I just love watching this one.
Well, that's awkward.
Don't blame me, blame gravity.
Steph, we go out together, like two hearts sewn together.
Oh god.
This feels quick. Well, Dave, you've still got to,
more or less ghosts than you find in most elevators. Makes you think.
You gotta get this one.
Let's keep moving. For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. Whose law is this?
Huh.
Oh, shit, actually.
This.
Newton.
Oops.
Sir Isaac Newton.
Way too easy.
Why did I?
Why'd you get it wrong? How'd you get it wrong?
Don't ask.
Which internal organ is capable of regenerating tissue rather than scarring?
What I may know.
This.
The liver.
Yeah.
You can cut out most of a liver and it'll just grow back.
Oh, Dave, you need to be taught a lesson.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, the worst lesson.
I'm going to dictate a message.
Motherfucker.
To you. Write down as much of what I say as you can. Everyone else will be typing.
I almost feel tempted to just let Dave just type.
You die. But... And the letter begins now. Dear Customer Service Department, I am extremely frustrated with the quality of the electric toothbrush I purchased through your website. Sure, it cleans my teeth just fine, but it failed me when I tried to use it to remove an eyeball. No need for a response. I will find you if the product does not improve. Time's up! Now let me just see what we have here with a, quick... And here's how you did! But did anyone do better than you?
I apologize. You got I'm a cruel person.
Oh my god. Like Ryan, how could you do this?
If I sent this letter?
Once I started hearing the typing, it got to me.
The final round isn't ready
I completely threw it. I just wrote the word anus like 10 times in a row.
It's alright.
And then I named a random Canadian city.
That's strange. I could have sworn you messed up big time and died before getting to
the guys, where are we? What?
But I guess I imagined the whole thing? I'll pay closer attention from now on. It's time for the next question.
Question 5. What happens to question 3 and 4?
Fertilizer. Which of these plants do not flower?
I'm fucking pushing numbers on the keyboard.
Almost out of time. Who picked this?
Oh, yeah. Frick.
I want to show you something.
Wonder, you can survive this time.
No dictation.
It's my old favorite. Mm.
Oh boy, chalices with my 3 dead people.
Safe player, a poison pellet. Pick a chalice.
Oh no.
Poison in.
Bloop.
Now it's your turn to play. Pick a chalice to drink from. Ah, that's the good stuff. Now let's see what you drink.
Well.
No poisoning? Very rude.
I lived!
Yes, she did. my god.
The final round is close. Next question.
Still going.
Who was Ava Perón?
Wait, was it that film?
I have no idea.
Was it Evita? It was.
That's annoying.
Well, keep asking questions.
I'm proud of the fact that this game straddles two genres, but tell me, which country straddles two continents?
Turkey?
Who picked this?
Turkey made a brand new turkey.
You all need to be taught a lesson.
And by all being need to taught a lesson, D needs to be taught a lesson.
Fuck!
Let's see who has ESP. Type in an answer that fits this category.
This game does not want you. One of these five words.
And if anyone matches you, you die.
Well,
write
I mean.
Now.
Okay. Well,
now,
here we go.
Just type potato.
Oh, super.
One
Sweet.
Of these words. Yay!
No fun.
D, you survived!
Suck on these!
You know what that
Screw
means.
You, Spencer.
Here it is.
Glad to see you're the one to make it here alive.
Careful with that breathing.
Be the one to escape.
The incredibly unlikely survival of Philip J. Fry.
Oh god.
Kanye West albums. Tap each answer that fits the category and then press submit. Let's see the right answers.
Is he actually running for president?
One space for every correct answer.
Why not?
I mean, apparently he's got a party called the birthday party.
You're a little bit closer to escaping. Plot twist, all the ghosts get to play
too. I hope he succeeds.
If a ghost catches up with you,
they
can escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question.
Oh no, I don't know anything about cats. Oh god.
Look, do cats meow? Do cats steal all your shit? Do cats bring dead pigeons towards your door? That's all you need to know.
If that was dog breeds, I would have annihilated that.
Babushka, 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 yeah, yeah. Fuck it. None of them are roofs. Okay, good to know.
The French mother sauces.
Well, huh. Dang.
Is one of them a mother sauce, though?
Good
nah,
team.
I thought not.
Ah, oh, get it.
Ugh, I gotta get some harder questions. Don't fall behind.
Ah, it's the blood darkness.
Steph.
Steph.
Living on the edge. Your armor's poking through the darkness.
Christmas movies that debuted in 2018.
Ugh.
Time is almost up.
To be honest, the time nearly ran out by the time we described what the question was. Oh no. Oh Steph, we barely knew.
There's always room in the darkness. Geologic time periods.
Huh. Oh, Devonian is
Devonian.
Okay.
We are waiting for you.
You know, that creeps me out. Steph's effective at being the darkness. Just the praying mantis. Om nom 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 nom.
You cannot run that ghost forever.
Go away, Floop.
States in India.
Come here, little fishy.
Oh, none of them. No, wait, I'm the little fishy.
Talking to you.
No.
This will slow you down. If
No, little fishy, you know you wanna play in the darkness.
No.
And that includes the third answer choice now too. Time is almost up.
Hey, little fishy.
Oh shit, only one of them.
Well, then that totally wins that out.
Pass me the popcorn. This one's close.
Spencer, not happy.
Disney animated movies.
There's
only one.
Yeah.
No. More
what now?
Dino. Why would you leave us a fish?
Philip J. Fry.
Woo!
The unlikely success of Philip J. Fry.
Yeah. Now the question is:
fucking Mr. Magoo's way into the finale. Gets put on the death zone like 5 times, gets literally cheated out of death.
Oh.
Is wrong several times, but he makes it. He somehow makes it.
Indeed. Now the question is, can Philip J. Fry do it again?
We'll see.
He's traveled through time many times. He knows all the answers.
Yeah. He's the Echo of the game.
He's Captain Yesterday. Bumper,
so 7 Christmases later.
So 7 years later.
Happy holidays and welcome to
it Trivia could be slightly Murder more or slightly so less than 7 years, depending on when in the year it happens.
The game in any mm-hmm. seasonal way, but you know, I've been busy with all the murder stuff. First question. What country has the longest coastline?
Okay.
Use your device to answer the question.
Wait a minute. This could be a trick question. I'm gonna give you a hint. It's not Japan. But
bollocks.
Russia?
I'm probably gonna die.
You don't die just yet.
Oh, I'm gonna go for it.
Oh,
yes!
Damn!
We got a big old triangle on the top of the country, boys.
It's time. I was trying not to go. I was trying to think, well, is it part of it landlocked, all that business?
Because the thing of it is about Russia is that it's a real big country, but you only get the top half. You only get the top line. Canada, we got lots of surfaces.
Skewers!
Pick a space inside the box to hide.
Oh boy, this is always a good one.
Oh, I sure do hope you're claustrophobic. Of course, this magic trick.
What happens if someone picks the same spot? I'm giving it just you bounces a very you. Sharp because sword. You can't choose that spot.
Device, choose a row
or... Right through the middle. Stab. That's what you want to do.
Why?
Thank you.
Like that.
No.
Question one elimination.
I love you,
again.
Duncan. I love you, Duncan.
Now give me double the answer kill. For the next one.
No. I will get you from beyond the grave. It will happen.
No.
Let's try another one.
I won't let you. Floop Jr., son of Floop. Husband in the Scarlet will Letter. Win. Who?
I don't know what it is.
The what? Who the fuck are these people? David Birmingham, because I like his name.
This.
Damn it.
Nope.
You let me down, David.
The rest of you who are still alive, follow me.
Pegs.
Bonjour. Welcome back to the killing room.
Oh no!
Ooh, dice.
As much as you want to add to your score.
Oh, I am going to be rolling. Score,
but go over 21 and you die instead. And don't forget, if they roll a skull, that adds 1 to everyone's score.
Are you ready to roll like your life depended on it, D? Like your death depended on it?
It's kind of spooky to see skulls on dice.
I'll be honest, I kind of forgot that I was actually in this and not like like a dead person. I was just spamming that roll button.
Oh.
It's your last chance to sneak a few extra rolls in.
I love that one.
Damn it.
Oh, yes!
You busted. Explosions.
But I wasn't moving. For this game.
There's nothing more satisfying. Welcome to the grave, Duncan. Legacy of murdering people in hotels. It's also satisfying to wake up 1 minute before your alarm. So hold on, Steph. Do you reckon you could get to the final round scoring $0?
Let's keep moving.
Uh-huh.
What is the piggy bank's name in Toy
Story?
Oh,
come on, everyone knows this.
Mr. Ham, we'll see you now.
Who picked this? Well, that's no
fun. The answer is no.
Let's try another one. How does Emily Post say I should set a table?
Okay, question. Who is Emily Post?
Almost out of time.
All this table setting business.
Yeah,
I think it's something.
Oh, Steph.
Steph, he wants to show you something.
Time to be subjected to the loser wheel. Spin it, it's fun. Croupier, I'm putting all my money on Death.
Death
oh no,
by Zap.
I never guessed that was gonna happen.
Rewind?
Ah, crap. You all died too early. Bummer.
We're not intelligent.
Whoa, that was crazy. I guess the universe really wants you to get to the final round because it undid that last horrible mistake. Don't squander this second chance. It's time for
time to squander.
Yeah. Dr. Hines.
Cut my life into pieces.
This is
my last one. Suffocation. No breathing. Don't give a fuck if it comes out.
And stop the MCA.
I'm gonna get it wrong.
Yes, probably not Evanescence.
Yes.
Ow.
Oh, Stan.
I don't even know who that is.
I do.
Well, why are you in here?
Why are you here?
Aunt Mildred loves to write words on mirrors. She has her own consistent handwriting. Now, Aunt Mildred is going to write a different word. But so will all the safe players. Draw a word on the mirror, and maybe you'll trick someone into thinking it's Aunt Mildred's. Let the drawing begin. Pay attention to the words as they appear, and try to spot my auntie.
Well, this is hard.
So many convincing words to choose from.
I was trying to write out a message at the time. Or you die.
Why do you keep writing that message, though?
Please stand up. Aw, you got it.
Don't.
Aw, man. Mirrors are such bad luck for me.
Right.
We're here. The final round is close.
Okay.
Next question. What is the BBC version of Shark Tank called?
I know this one.
Who picked this?
You think you're so smart with your British knowledge? I know. I know British things.
Let's keep moving.
You just spent a lot of time with us.
To my gal, Julia Child.
I've also watched it on TV when I was in the UK.
What's the French culinary term for having everything set up before you start cooking?
OCD.
Who picked this?
God damn it, I was gonna choose that one.
Oh, okay.
It's time. I hope you're good with instructions. Follow as many rules as you can before time runs out. Everyone
be rebellious.
Too.
If any of them correctly follow more rules than you, I will kill you. The rules are already on your device. Go, go! This game is really good for your cognitive skills. You know, if you survive. Rule time is coming to an end. There's always someone out there better at following rules.
I wasn't trying.
Dr. Hines.
He exploded.
That didn't seem like it would be possible with a cloth dummy.
Oops! Didn't mean to kill all of you, but I still need one alive player, so...
Me.
Duncan.
Ha! I'm back, bitches.
Perfect. Time for me to get my revenge.
No, not Revenge of the Fish. Which would be a very different movie from Revenge of the Sith.
But you were the chosen cod!
But can you escape?
So he's the Codfather.
You were here, you were supposed to be a symbol of...
Anakin is played by Mr. Feel the Eel.
Tap each answer that fits the category, and then press submit.
Alright, no, not on them.
Let's see the right answers.
Oh, only one of them.
Damn it.
We drew wasn't.
Victoria's Secret Brawl Collection.
Who fucking knows?
Time is almost up.
All of them? Really?
Yep.
Peppers.
Mysterio.
Habanero.
So hot. So spicy.
Wrestlers from Netflix's Glow.
Welfare.
I only watched about 3 episodes of Glow. It was good, but I just never got around to watching the rest. Yeah, Welfare Queen.
Welfare Queen.
British singer Kate Nash plays a wrestler in it called Miss Britannia or something like that. Because it's supposed to be like 70s women wrestling. It's supposed to be like awful.
Oh, I got. Oh.
Time is almost up.
Last one's correct.
Oh,
but I don't know about Avoderm. I've never heard that one.
I didn't know any
next
of them.
Question.
I mean, everyone else did.
Programming languages.
Scree. That's the language of parrots.
Scree.
Well. This is not going well for me.
Don't look back because there's a
I'm just like limping
there.
Along.
Yogurt brands.
Fomento.
Greek gods. Right, not pirates, right? You moron.
Yes. Okay.
Kind of a gimme.
A little bit of limping. Eh.
You're coming closer.
Get away from
IKEA
me.
Products. Time is almost up.
Really? Only oh, Billy's real?
Billy bookcase. I want to buy Billy bookcase.
Hello.
No, the fish. It happened.
Here comes the next question.
Come back here with my body, you bastard.
Everyone knows that place.
Oh, okay. Got that one. Got that one.
No, that one is!
Maybe?
Back.
Wait. Yes!
They all were!
I'm back!
More stolen life force! Not so fast!
Oh, here it comes.
The perfect answer for your final escape. And that includes the 30
counting members of
NATO.
No!
Oh my god, it didn't count. I clicked on Panama and it didn't count. That's the only reason I got through that. Hooray for being slow!
Hey, what?
Boom!
Nope. Son of Floop, we win!
God damn! Oh, right, well, it's your call, guys. One more or not.
I'm done.
Yeah, I think that's a good way to start.
Yeah, to end on boom.
Mm-hmm.
So, like,
share, and subscribe, and all that stuff.
Yeah, and thanks, Dee, Steph, Duncan, and David Innes.